Companies repeat many of these same business activities in their business cycles. A template defines a repeatable set of tasks required for a business cycle. Each closing period, you create a schedule based on the template. Template tasks are not assigned calendar dates, but instead are assigned to generic days before or after the period close date. For example, day 1, day 2. You map the generic days to calendar dates when you create a schedule from the template. For example, if you select July 31st for day 0 when you create a schedule from the template, tasks scheduled for day minus 2 are assigned July 29th as a start date, and tasks scheduled for day 1 are assigned August 1 as a start date. To create templates, open Task Manager from the application card. Templates is the first tab in the tab list. Click New to create a template. I'll create a template for closed tasks performed quarterly by entities in Europe. You can assign an organizational unit to the template. The organizational unit you select becomes the default unit for tasks added to the template. Holidays and workdays are scheduled based on the organizational unit. You can also use them for filtering and reporting. You specify the number of days before and after day 0 to include in the template. When you add tasks to the template, you assign them a start day and an end day. The template owner can edit the template properties. By default, the template creator is the template owner. You can enter instructions for tasks. Instructions you enter here display in every task created from the template. You can also include document attachments and links. Users that you add to the Viewer tab are automatically assigned view-only access to all schedules and tasks created from the template. You can add custom attributes to the template. You use these to filter the template list. You can add descriptive labels to the days in the template. I'll change the label for the last day to Close Complete. You can embed one or more templates in your current template. When you create a schedule from the template, it includes the tasks from the embedded templates. I'll embed the Europe Month Close template. That way, when I create a schedule from this template, it will include the monthly tasks plus the quarterly tasks. You can use rules to automate submission and approval of tasks, or to prevent submission or approval when specified conditions are met. I'll add a rule to automatically approve tasks if the assignee has not added comments. The rule will be added to all tasks in the template. I am done setting up this template, so I'll click OK to save it. After you create a template, you add tasks to it using the Task tab. For more information on adding tasks to templates, see the Help Center video Creating Tasks in Task Manager. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.